Hello everyone, our next experiment is based on the concept of the garbage collection. As you have already studied in your theory lectures about the garbage collection, so just take a brief review here. So what is a garbage collection? In Java, garbage means unreferenced objects. Garbage collection is a process of reclaiming the runtime unused memory automatically. In other words, it is a way to destroy the unused objects. For garbage collection in C language, free function is used, and in C++ language, delete function is used. But in Java, it is performed automatically. So Java provides a better memory management. Now see the finalized method here. Sometimes an object will need to perform some action when it is destroyed. For this reason, Java provides a mechanism called finalization. The finalize method is invoked each time before the object is garbage collected. This method can be used to perform the cleanup processing. Next method is the GC method, that is garbage collector method. This method is used to invoke the garbage collector to perform the cleanup processing. The GC method is found in system and runtime classes. These two methods, that is finalize method and the GC method, are used in the process of the garbage collection. Okay, now see here in your program, there is a class garbage is created, and that there is a finalize method is defined, and in that finalize method there is a simple println statement to display the message. Then in the main method, there are the two objects are created, g1 and g2 of class garbage, and these two objects are assigned the null values. And after that, assigning the null values, the GC method of the system class is invoked or called. Then to perform the cleanup processing. So then here is the end of the program, and you can see the output by run file command. Then in the output window, there are the two statements are printed. The object is garbage collected. This statement is printed two times. One for the G1 object and another for the G2 object. When G1 and G2 objects are assigned the null values, these are unused memory objects. So when the GC method is invoked, it checked for the unused objects. So GC method found that G1 and G2 are the unused objects. So G1 and G2 are now garbage collected for the GC method. But we have studied that finalize method is invoked each time when the object is garbage collected. When first G1 is garbage collected, at that time finalize method is called and this statement is printed. For same rule for the G2. When the G2 object is garbage collected, at the time G1 your finalize method is invoked and this printl statement is printed. Okay, understood? Thank you.